Hi guys, it's Watch Dragon Comics here. This video here is going to be more focused on being able to tell the difference or being able to actually create the difference between adult faces and kid faces. One of the easiest ways is just simply the size of the eyes that you can make. Like for instance, adults tend to have longer faces, so their eyes actually appear smaller on their head. So I'll give you an example. Just draw a dog face over here. I'll draw a kid face next to it. Be slightly smaller. And the way I'm actually referring to is when you make the eye size, like we'll go ahead and draw them. Let's say give the adult smaller eyes and the younger guy larger eyes. As you can see, they both have about the same size eyes, but because the younger character's head is just smaller than the adult's, it looks like the younger character's eyes are bigger. Simply by increasing the head size among your characters. Sometimes that's all it takes is to make an older character. I'm just messing around with some details here. Just to show you guys that generally, still doesn't really change. They look actually relatively close in age because they are similar, but just the eyes being the same size on different size heads. When the eyes are smaller, they make the adult look, they make the character look older. And that'll do it for, well, I'll make another example before I end this video. I'll actually draw the head the same size this time. A little dot I keep making up at the top is actually to signify where their forehead is. Well, the top of their forehead is if I were to make a hairline. I'll even use the box technique from last lesson, just so you guys can see it in play. Now, as you can see, exact same head shape, same size lips, same size nose, chin, cheeks, everything's evened out, but simply because of the size of the eyes, this character looks younger than this character. And that'll wrap up my lesson for today. Want you guys to keep focused, stay drawing, practice these lessons if you want, if you like them, and subscribe, and keep on going. Don't stop for nothing. Peace.